If you could only hear one song for the rest of your life, what would it be?
Go with like Bohemian Rhapsody, because you get the best of both worlds. Or maybe the best of both worlds. Is that Miley?
I think so.
Or is that Hannah? Was that Hannah Montana?
It's the same person.
What?
You didn't know that?
Hey, what's up? It's Julian from Loveless.
And Dylan from Loveless.
And we're gonna get confidential with Kerrang Radio.
If you had to have your own head, but the body of an animal, which would you choose?
Giraffe.
Oh, that's a good one. I think I'd be like a sturgeon, like a fish. I'd be like, having a fish with a human head, that'd be odd. What film have you watched more than any other?
I don't know if I like to admit this, but I think I've seen Crazy Stupid Love like 10 times.
It's a really good movie.
It's a great movie. Ryan Gosling.
Yeah.
Steve Carell.
Why did
I pick both the men in that movie?
I don't know. Emma Stone. Probably The Empire Strikes Back.
Oh, yeah. I was very confused. I thought you were still talking about Emma Stone. What's the most difficult thing about writing a song?
Not being able to put it out.
That's real. That's a good one. That's a great answer. Yeah, because I love writing. Writing songs is easy. Releasing songs is what's hard.
Yeah.
Getting people to see the songs. What's the weirdest thing a fan has ever given you?
I don't know. Our fans,
they're going to see this.
Our fans don't really give us weird stuff. But one fan did bring a rubber duck for us to sign, but then also brought us tiny plastic rubber ducks.
That was good.
On the North American tour, and I kept the tiny plastic rubber duck in my lighter pocket for the whole tour.
It's good. Yeah. It's solid.
It was my lucky duck.
Oh, maybe last night somebody brought a pick guard for a guitar, and we were like, oh, for us. And like,
and
we like took it, and he was like,
no, I want you to sign
it. Please sign this and give this back to me. And we were like,
it was really cool. It was like the voodoo doll from Voodoo.
Yeah, I know.
And
wait,
we're like, thanks so much.
We were like planning which guitar we were going to put it on.
Exactly.
And like,
no. No, that's mine.
I mean, I've definitely had people like post like, this is my dead dog and your song reminds me of them. And I'm like,
yeah.
In a good way, I hope.
We've gotten a few unhinged letters.
Yeah.
But most of them are very sweet and respectful.
Most of them are so sweet.
98% of
90,
them.
99.9, and then there's that 0.1 that's like...
If you could only hear one song for the rest of your life, what would it be?
Only one song for the rest of my life? Go with like Bohemian Rhapsody, because you get the best of both worlds, except it's seven worlds instead of both.
Right.
Or maybe The Best of Both Worlds by... Is that Miley?
I think so.
Or is that Hannah? Was that Hannah Montana?
It's the same person.
What?
You didn't know that? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to blow Julian's mind. He thought they were different people. Oh, man. In the Flesh by Pink Floyd, maybe?
Okay. That's a good answer. What's the strangest internet rumor that you've seen about yourself? I know mine already.
You go first. I'm going to have to think.
Somebody said that I installed malware on their phone.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know how to do that. I'm sorry.
Yeah, they claimed that Julian was trying to steal their identity.
Yeah, I've never done that before.
That was bizarre.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know that anyone's ever started an internet rumor about me, I don't think. Start some.
Start some right now.
Make up stuff about me.
I'm going to start.
If I think it's funny, I'll confirm it, and then nobody will know what to do.
Dylan's farts smell like macadamia nuts.
That's true. What's the weirdest thing that you've seen happen on a tour bus?
I can't say that. I'm under NDA. No, I'm just kidding. I fell out of my bunk.
He did fall out of his bunk. I don't know if that's weird, but...
That was just stupid.
Yeah, I heard a thud, and then I opened up my curtain.
And I was like, I'm okay.
Julian was on the floor, and he was sleeping on the top bunk, too. He fell a solid 5 feet to the floor and somehow was completely uninjured, climbed back in his bunk, and went back to sleep.
Yeah.
Again, this isn't very weird. Anything weird that I've witnessed on tour buses, I absolutely cannot say on camera. But this was kind of funny. I walked into the tour bus, and I heard some giggling. I was sitting in the front lounge, and I walked into the bus bay, and I heard a bunch of giggling coming from one bunk,
and
I pulled the curtain back, and Hunter, Emily, and Gail were trying to see if they could fit everyone in one bunk, and then I noticed there was more space, so I told Brett to get in, so Brett squeezed in, then Steve, they fit five people in a bunk. It was impressive.
Do you have a favorite video game?
Oh, man, that's really tough. Super Mario World 3 for the Game Boy. Actually, I changed that. Donkey Kong Country, sorry.
I'm gonna go with like a Pokemon game. Just like, that was what I invested probably the most amount of hours into. That or like Counter-Strike. But I don't play Counter-Strike anymore, and I still play Pokemon as an adult.
Which band or artist should people be listening to right now?
I mean, just off the top of my head, please, if I forget you, I still love you. Like Honey Revenge, Taylor Acorn, Nightlife.
Arrows in Action.
Arrows in Action. There are more, First and Forever. Cut this together, speed up. There's gonna be a buffering signal on my face.
I always answer with this, but Valley Heart.
Valley Heart is a good one.
One of the best bands of all time, and they only have 50,000 monthly listeners. Go listen to them, and go see them on tour right now.
Sadie Jean.
Sadie Jean, yeah.
She's not really underrated.
But true, but...
She's very highly rated, but
listen
for good
to
reason.
Her, because she's great.
Yeah. Shakira.
Yep.
What song would you have played at your funeral? Planet of the Bass by DJ Crazy
Yeah,
Time.
That's actually... Solid. On the planet of the bass. Shake that ass.
Pony by Genuine.
Pony by Genuine. Actually, yeah, I changed it. Thanks for watching us get confidential with Kerrang Radio.
Listen to the new single, listen to the old single. Picasso, out now. Drive me down. I hope I'm not sick.
We've been loveless.
Better.
Wow, they all stuck together.